how to create a new document version in ELO. All documents that are stored in the ELO repository can, of course, be edited. We're going to make some changes to the document you see here. So first, we need to select the option Check Out and Edit. The document we are using opens in Microsoft Word. Now we can make our changes. As soon as we're done, we can save the document and close it again. But we're not quite finished yet, because as long as the document is checked out, other users are able to see the document, but they can't edit it. If other users see a username before the name of the document, they know that someone else is currently working on the document. When we're ready to check the document back in, we need to click Check In. Every time we make changes to a document, we create a new version. We change the version number here and enter a comment if we want. Finally, we need to click OK. In the ELO feed, which is always shown when you select a document, we can see our version comment. This makes it easier for other users to see what changes have been made.